I'm Mikey Dre from Channel One Sound System.
Yeah, and I'm Russ Kayleb, Channel One MC.
Rastafari. It's been in the family for generations. My old man used to have the sound system in the 60s. I always growing up with sound system in our house. I always growing up with blues dances in our house, shoebeans in the house. And you know, you just take on what your father left. As you can see, it's not like most other sound systems that, you know, get enough equipment from the shops. These were handmade. And that's what Channel One's been doing it from day one. We like all most of our stuff custom built, you know, especially the boxes. The Carnival this year makes 35 years. We've been around a long time. A lot of people is growing up with Channel One at the Carnival.
The importance of sound system within Carnival is to bring back the kind of authenticity. You know, when I say our authenticity, I mean the Caribbean culture authenticity in the UK. Because Carnival coming from, you say, the Caribbean and you could say the South Americas, it's all about the floats and following the floats and dancing. Where the UK Carnival scene is set, yes, around the floats, but also on the different side roads where you had sound systems set up. You got different corners, you know, as we said, different sound systems. You got your DMB corner, you got your garage corner, you got your dancehall corner, you got your soca corner. In a way, every sound has got their own niche of music, and with Channel One, it's just roots of culture reggae.
We come to a Channel One's corner, it's like a meeting place for other sound systems across the world. Because they come and see what's going on, what links, what they can do with the other sound systems, from, as Kayleb said, from South America to Australia to Japan, everywhere. And that's why it's very important to keep it going.
As Mikey said, people come from all over the world to listen to Channel One, and we bring in 10,000 one day to 20,000 in the next day. So we have to keep the flag flying, because if we don't keep the flag flying, it'll be just something that is just thrown into the scrap heap, and that's it. We carry on doing it as long as we can do it.